Yo, what up guys, Mr. Games here, and back with some Journey to Elite Smash with Mario. As you can see right there, my highest GSP is actually Dr. Mario, which is dumb. I used to be DDD, and then I lost a couple games with him because, well, I'm not good with DDD, but... So let's go, Mario, let's do this. Okay, almost got gimped up by those fucking knives. Got him. Okay. You trying to send me a message there, buddy? Because it's not a good idea. What? Damn it. Okay. Glad that didn't buffer a fucking dodge. What? That dodge should have grabbed. That's bullshit. Okay, I'm gonna lose this game and I'm gonna be really pissed about it. Fuck that! Gotcha! Why'd I do that? Doesn't matter. Lame. I shouldn't have lost that game. No. This sucks. Wish there wasn't such end lag on his forward air. Oh, I would just face the same guy again, but my rules this time. Okay, cool. I think. Okay. Forward aerial. He thought I was gonna roll. That was cute. Okay, with your bouncing fish. Take that death. Okay, called that out. This guy knows how to switch up his recoveries. Goodbye. Okay, I should have just fought him again. Because clearly I beat him. You know what? I'll rematch you again. I'll give you a third shot. Because why not? Later. You They won't put me in this lobby again. Oh, that's so satisfying. Okay, we got a wolf. A woof. Let's go woof. Okay, thought he was gonna throw a... Got him. Get my flood fully prepped up. Dead to that up smash. Bitch. Got him. No! You were supposed to grab the ledge, Mario, you fuck. Okay, little Max either win or lose. Easy. Fucking Little Max, dude. What? Get out of my goddamn game, Little Mac. Wow, getting ballsy going out there. He just read my get-up option and won. Let me check what I've done about that. Alright, so this episode was a downgrade. We're back down to 28 million, 2.8 million. So, let's say...